On today's episode, I demonstrate why my Vauban and Ogris is still the most godlike in Conclave. Roll that intro.
Sorry. I know I stole that ass. Let them keep having energy in time. You're dead.
Behind you. Hanno, you are in the lead.
Damn, he just got beat up by caught.
You are at the head of the pack.
Just essentially running into each other's attacks. Damn! Did I just take out three people just there? I did. Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god. Oh my mamas. I ain't never. Oh shit. I just tripled. What the. Oh. On my mama. God, yeah. Oh my goodness. This game must be seen. This is fucking actual entertainment. Look at these kills. My good lord. Oh, Flownix, you dead. you dead. At least somebody is. Like, just somebody gonna end up running past that. Okay. I could be surprised. Damn, my nigga Flownix said he out. Yeah, get out of there. Yeah, keep thinking you're safe in there. Yeah, you're stupid. You're extra stupid for that. Hella thought you were safe. Damn, my guy Flownix is gone. Oops, forgot what I was using for a sec. Oh, see, that would have been clean too if I would have landed on him. I'll take this kill though. Nobody wants to run into that one. Stupid. Being in a rift will not save you, my friend. Will not save you. Oh, you're gonna get caught. Got you. Got you. Yeah, that's it. Ooh! Now that was a fucking powerful slice. Just the way it came through. Mm-mm. It was simply the way I arrived on that nigga. Think you're playing some Call of Duty? Goofball, you actually ran it over? Oh, this is some goofball reckoning he think he'd be good enough to be in my presence. Scotty ass.
You are at the head of the pack. 10 seconds remain. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The annihilation is yours.
Wow. What a game. 17-0.
And that's going to just about do it for another exciting Conclave match. I hope you guys enjoyed the episode, and I'm up out of the building. Peace.